This is something that things started losing. 2.0 Russia, NATO edge towards high risk of military standoff. It's become more and more evident that there will be some type of military standoff. Another Cold War between Russia and Russia and the European Union. Between Russia and the free world. It's gonna happen. Russia won't give an inch. They're not leaving Crimea. They're not leaving Israel. They're not leaving the airstrip. They're not leaving Crimea. They're just not going to do it. It's not going to happen. So both Maria or both beefing up their military awareness and military awareness. So it's just, you know, will it explode into some type of cataclysmic corruption? No. Will it be nuclear war? No. But could they end up clashing? I don't know. But it's possible. Because both are beefing up to wars. Both are beefing up to military. The Baltic Sea. Both are beefing up to military. Thank you, Sunday. Dangerous times, man. Dangerous times. Thank you for watching.